The state of Tennessee is reporting more than 1,000 new COVID-19 cases today. That's lower than in recent days. You can see that drop in the last bar on that right side of your screen. Now, right now, there are more than 38,000 active cases in Tennessee.